Following an extensive career in photography, Brian is now combining his talents with his second passion, his love of boating. And lucky for Brian, it would be pretty tough to find a better place than Campbell River for someone with these pursuits.
I had a sailboat for 20 years, and we sailed all the Desolation Sound and from here to Vancouver and Victoria.
As a valued member of the Campbell River Maritime Heritage Center, Brian has been able to contribute his skills in many ways, in particular toward his love of local working marine vessels of the area.
Our whole museum here is celebrating our relationship with the ocean, with the maritime life here.
Keep an eye out for Brian, camera in hand, on August 25th at Robert Osler Foreshore Park. He'll be on site to capture this year's Discovery Passage Boat Rodeo. The event will display the working vessel and their importance to oceanside communities like Campbell River.
We work in as many of the tugboats and various vessels. The Coast Guard gets involved. We have kayakers.
Dan Tulowski is the director of fundraising events at the Maritime Heritage Center and is himself a lifelong mariner.
It's free, of course, and you can watch. If you want to be a participant, especially in the bilbail and paddle, you've got to fill out an entry form and prove to us that you can swim. I'm just kidding. And just hook in and have some fun. We encourage teams, local businesses to get involved. It's definitely a growing
event. Again, congratulations to Brian Ross and Quinn Crystal Ross for winning back-to-back.
So don't forget to come down to this fun-filled family event at the Foreshore Park. From bathtub races to search and rescue demonstrations, there will be something fun for everyone. For more information about this free family event, check out the center's website. In Campbell River, I'm Allison Blythe.